It's dangerous when we have politicians who deny the overwhelming evidence of science. But what should we do about it? The closest thing we have comes from traditional economics. If there's something bad, raise the price. So most places tax alcohol and cigarettes. We should be taxing carbon. So that's step one. Let's raise the price of using the thing that's causing harm. But there's technology and behavioral enhancements that can work well around the edges. You could imagine a thermostat that on a hot day, when you turn the thermostat down a degree or two, it says, this is gonna cost you $10. You know, it's up to you. Go for it. We could remind people how glorious our planet is. Advertising works. And so the same strategies that firms use to get you to buy their products could be employed to nudge people to keep the planet going a little bit longer. Images of icebergs the size of small countries falling off the Antarctica and Arctic may help. There are funds that are allowing people to invest but exclude some sectors. So you can have a portfolio that has no tobacco or no fossil fuels. These are all little things, but the only way we're going to deal with climate change is get the price right and then a lot of little things.